Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
When we start speaking about the bond scam, all the other small-time robberies are overlooked. The most serious one is the scam surrounding wheat flour. When wheat flour was imported to the country, a tax of 9 rupees was imposed per kilogram. Around 2 billion kilograms of wheat flour is imported annually. Then, they removed this 9 rupee tax. Who does this? There is a committee that brings down prices when the people's cost of living rises. That ministerial committee calls for the removal of this 9 rupee tax. So when the tax is reduced, usually the price of bread and other products must reduce. Has the price of a loaf of bread reduced? The prices have increased. But there is an issue regarding the 9 rupee tax. The loss for 2 billion kilos following the removal of the 9 rupee tax is 18 billion rupees. So who took that money? The big thieves were speaking like gentlemen when they looted the central bank. The small-time rogues who were wearing the national attire have looted 18 billion rupees from wheat flour.